Speak.
30 minutes.
The only one I get.
Okay, so like last Saturday night, I'm out on a delivery, right? He's the same as always, no questions. I don't ask no questions, they don't ask no questions. All I do is I pick them up and I deliver. I pick up and I deliver. It's just like another Tuesday night, right? Well, anyway, this guy's like big. He's like big ass big. We're talking Bertha plus another Bertha, and then she Bertha a Bertha, okay? I mean, she's like dropping the ass in front of me. I picked that shit up right on that abandoned lot over an I-15. You know the one, right?
Yeah.
You know where all them girls hang out? The ones with the
Speak of the devil. Huh? Cheats on his girl every Saturday night, tries to pray it off on Sunday. I-15 Mikey. Sound familiar?
Hey, I-15 is high class, okay?
Oh, yeah, right. How do you meet all those fine women?
Hey, see for yourself, guys.
Nice.
Let me see that.
Oh, man, Mikey. Is that your daughter?
Does this shit actually work?
Come on, I'm Mikey Phelps. What do you think?
I think she felt that.
Hey, Mikey. Say, that girl over there, I swear she looks just like your daughter.
I don't think so, sweetheart.
No, I swear, she walked through the door and I had to do a double take. I was...
Shut up and go to back to work.
Jesus.
You, Mikey. Hey, you okay? You need anything?
I borrowed a lot of money from this really shady guy, and he told me that I should meet him here. I don't know where he is.
I think I know someone that can help you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Like who?
That's Mikey. He helps people out. People like you. You want me to introduce you to him?
That would be great.
Okay. Hey, Mikey. Come over here a sec. Mikey, this is Ashley. Ashley, this is Mikey.
Yes, Ashley.
Yeah, Ashley, nice to meet you. Hot topic.
Very fun. I'm kind of in a really shitty situation. I have nothing left. Everything I used to have.
All right, I got it. So, how many figures?
Figures?
You know, money. How much do you owe?
Around 1,500. 1,000.
15,000. Man, you are in trouble.
I know.
Alright, here's what I do. I lend you the down payment, you work it off. You work for me. Alright? That works out. I lend you more money, you work that off until you're done. Alright? That's what I do for people.
I totally understand. Thank you so much.
You meet me tomorrow morning, 9 o'clock, sharp.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Off.
You're a piece of work, girl. Slayer.
How fitting is that, huh?
Come on. Listen, we gotta go over a couple things. I'm a courier, okay? I pick things up and I drop them off. Real simple, no questions. All right? Typical package, $5,000 to $10,000. Tell you this though, the real key to this business is survival. You gotta be discreet, you gotta be cautious, and you gotta be smart. And I don't mean street smart. I mean you gotta be all kinds of smart. Now listen, there is one rule. The most important rule is you never open the package.
Hey, the most important step is you
never open the package, ever.
Okay.
All right? Now that that's clear, first step is you gotta find out where you're getting the package from. All right, and this shows up all kinds of different ways. Like I've got texts from burner phones, dark net messages. I swear to God, I got one delivered by a carrier pigeon once.
You are so full of shit.
Anyway, once you get the address, that's when the job really begins.
Here, I'll get the check.
We got a job.
It's exciting, huh?
No.
Hey, Trixie, you are looking good as always.
Too dead. Mikey.
How's it going?
Hey, can't complain.
Who's this? Twilight?
Okay, I get it.
This is Ashley.
Mm-hmm. I see. All right, hey. Nice to meet you.
Hey, Frankie, the package.
Oh yeah, it's right here in the room. Come on in.
No, we're good.
Mikey, it's just a room. Here.
All right, if you
hold
insist.
This.
He's a cleaner.
Oh, you want some?
She was vegan.
All right, take it easy, Frank.
I found the thrill to press my cheek to a thrill that I have never.
Mikey?
Yeah, what do you want?
Well, our package is bleeding.
Yeah, it is. So what? It's just another Tuesday.
You know, it's just another goddamn Tuesday.
But it's Wednesday.
Oh, save it, fishnets.
Okay, you're the funny guy now? Is that what's happening? Are you trying to crack jokes?
You know
is this,
what?
Is this a joke
to you?
You
having a tough day today, kid, huh?
Every day is a tough
you
day.
You a free bowl of soup with that outfit?
Oh my god.
Walmart had a sale.
Oh, is that what's going on here?
Yeah,
you're just gonna critique everything about me?
You have a tough hair appointment?
Oh, you wanna talk about hair? You're 30 and you're gray. Come on, salt
and pepper. Oh, great. That's all you got. Go to the hair, huh?
Of course.
Who's talking about hair?
Okay, me. I'm talking about hair. My hair's beautiful. What are you talking about?
You're the last person to be giving shit about hair.
Oh, what the f? I'm just in the worst situation possible, right? I mean, what the f*** am I even doing here? I owe this dude so much money. I don't even know what his name is. I don't know why I owe him money. Probably something to do with drugs. I don't know. I was cracked out a lot last month. I don't remember what happened last month at all. I'm pretty sure at one point I forgot my name and my address, which is f***ing crazy because I'm homeless anyway, so I don't have an address. Don't know what to do.
Hey,
like, I don't
shut
know
up.
What
I... We got business to talk about. All right, listen. This is the most crucial part, all right? This is where these people are dangerous and they're paranoid. Okay?
Holy shit. Okay.
All right. Communicate as little as possible. You get in, you get out. As fast as you can. Let's go. That's all there is to it. That's how it works. So if you're ready to go, this one's on you.
Yeah, as long as I'm getting paid, I think I'm pretty much good to go.
So this is the way the rundown works. You take this package to the fourth floor, suite 401, okay? And you knock three times. Three times. I'm gonna set my watch at 10 minutes. If you don't come out in 10 minutes, I know you're in trouble. I'll come get you, okay?
I'll be fine.
All right, go.
Here we go, okay.
Ashley, wait. Just knock three times, okay?
Okay. So, probably shouldn't be talking to you. I don't get many females these days. Usually very, very bad people are tied to that pallet. It makes me curious to understand the reasoning for why you're in this predicament. Tell me, does the word karma ring a bell, Ms. Price?
Oh my God, please.
A little bird told me you did something very bad to your family. Your friends. Just about anyone who crossed your path on a daily basis. You see, I like to think of myself as some sort of god. One who decides who will live in this life and who will not. There's some people who call me an assassin, a murderer, maybe even a hired gun. But I'm not a fan of those terms. You see, I take my business very seriously. We all work together. We help one another out. See, a client gives me a name. I contact the couriers.
Mikey.
What?
Mikey.
Mikey, yes. Yeah. And Mikey delivers the package. Ms. Price. You are the package.
Package is bleeding, man.
You know, it's just another Tuesday. It's just another goddamn Tuesday.
But it's Friday.
Forget about it, kid.
Okay.